You are creating such a level of conflict within yourself for every simple thing that you think you could always be doing something wrong, something wrong, something wrong. Well, joyfully do something wrong, it's okay. Hello? Nobody knows really whether they're doing the right thing or the wrong thing. Do they know for 100%? No. So don't bother yourself too much about is this right, is this wrong. It is just that when you do something, is this bringing well-being to me and everybody around me? That's all your concern is. Why don't you awaken the humanity within you? Why don't you become a living humanity? Humanity means just this, already we spoke about this. Animal nature means fixing boundaries. Human nature means expanding or including everybody into your boundaries, because this is a natural longing. Wherever you are, you want to be something more, what is this? This is because your intelligence has come to a place where it doesn't like boundaries, it wants to expand. This is human nature. Human nature is naturally inclusive. Animal nature is exclusive, it wants to fix boundaries. So instead of being in boundaries of right and wrong, even if somebody is wrong, let's include them and do the best we can. So do not waste your time in right decisions, wrong decisions. When you are reasonably balanced and clear and happy, not frustrated about something, make a decision, throw your life into it, something wonderful will happen. You may not do the right thing, but you may do a great thing, you may do a wonderful thing, that's good enough. How far will I go? What will happen? Well, that depends on various things, your own intelligence, your competence, and the times in which we exist. You should not discount the times in which we exist. At different times in history, different things take off. We may be in sync with it. What we are may be appreciated today, or what we are may be appreciated tomorrow, or what we are may be appreciated after we are gone. But whatever we did in our life, we did with total involvement, because life is in its involvement. Life is not in its correctness. Your involvement must be unbridled. Whatever you do, see how everybody's well-being is included in this. If you are an inclusive process and you're involved, it is fine. Are you right or wrong? Right or wrong? Till the last day of your life, you cannot really decide what is right and wrong.